We are at Dave's house, and I don't know what the fuck is going on. Something is amiss. It just got real when this goddamn transformer truck showed up. That's all I know. I don't know what else to say. Bad luck, but it's definitely an experience. Look at the moon. And look at that car posed underneath the moon. Look at that homeless man walking in the spotlight.
He lives in there.